let's fix this grip a little bit. I brought in this fancy swing trainer here. Let's see.
Oh, lawnmower.
Yeah. All right, so as you can see here, this grip is an easy way to show you just a nice neutral grip that you can use. You know, some swings like more of a strong grip. So, you know, basically, yours is pretty strong right now, right?
Well, this feels really weird.
Yeah, probably feels really weird. So it's gonna take some getting used to, so you might want to do a hybrid between this neutral grip and what you've been doing before. But that's just to give you a sensation of what it should feel like. It's a little heavy, but I think you can hit a ball with it. So I'll just so you can get the sensation of it. Don't swing too hard. I know it's pretty heavy. All right, it's pretty good. Now just take a couple dry swings with it. All right. So now take a good look at the grip. Now let's switch back to your regular 8-iron. See if we can get that same grip. Alright, so, yes, so that's still a little strong there, so we just take it right there, a little bit more like that. Alright, that's going to be more neutral, and then obviously just fix the face there. Alright, now take a couple dry swings like that. Yep. Alright, now if we take a look at the top of your swing here. So take it back to the top there. Yeah, look at that. That's much more square there. It's gonna be much more square coming through. And then hopefully with that same swing, you won't be hitting those big pull draws or any, or overcompensating it, blowing it out to the right.
All right, can I hit one?
Yeah, let's have you hit one here. Let me just see the grip first. All right, that's perfect grip.
A little right.
Yep. That's gonna happen because your grip's not as strong, so it's gonna go a little bit more to the right. You just weaken your grip. But just feel like you're really pushing the ball towards the target.